Good morning, my dear children. Take out your computer book. Page number 15. In the last class, I started a new chapter, chapter 2, uses of computer. And I explained you till page number 14. So today we'll continue the chapter. So check out page number 15. Okay. Fun on a computer. Fun on a computer. A computer is also used for fun. Let's see how. Fun means for enjoyment, for enjoying. So let's see how. A computer can be used to play songs and watch movies. A computer can be used to play songs and watch movies. A computer can be used to play games. A computer can be used to play games. A computer can be used to book rail and movie tickets. A computer can be used to book rail and movie tickets. So see, we can do fun also in on a computer. So what is that? A computer can be used to play songs and watch movies. See, here you can see in this picture, here is a boy who is listening music. He's listening music and also watching movies and all. No, so we can listen music, we can watch movies, and also we can play games on a computer. Okay, on a computer. So all these are the fun activities which we can do on a computer. Okay, besides doing other work, we can do, we can play games, we can play songs, we can watch movies on a computer. Okay, and also if you want to book a ticket for rail and movie, we can use computer for this also. Okay, so there are many activities which we can do on a computer. Okay, and so it is said that there are many activities which we can do with the help of computer. Okay, besides doing other work, we can have fun also on a computer. Okay, so turn to page 16 now. Features of a computer. A computer is a wonderful machine. A computer is a wonderful machine. It has many features that makes it a very useful machine. Let's learn about them. Now see, a computer is a very wonderful machine. Okay, it is a very wonderful machine and it has many features that makes it a very useful machine. So we learn about that useful features now. Okay, we learn about the features of computer. See, a computer always gives accurate result. A computer always gives accurate results. Means that it never makes any mistakes. Okay, a computer never makes mistakes. It always gives accurate result. A computer works with very fast speed. A computer works with very fast speed. And also it works very fast. Okay, it do not take more time. It works very fast with speed. A computer can store large information for long. We can store large information in a computer for a long days. Okay, we can store large information in a computer for a long days. A computer can perform many tasks together. A computer can perform many tasks together. a person can do only one work at one time. No, a person can do only one work at one time, but a computer can do many tasks together. Okay, a computer can perform many tasks together. So all these things makes computer a wonderful machine. Okay, storage house, let's learn this also. A computer can do calculation, type, draw and paint. A computer can play games, movies and songs. A computer is a wonderful machine. A computer is a wonderful machine. Okay, so the chapter is completed. There are the work which we will do in the next class. Okay, today I'll teach you only this much. Means we'll not do the exercise work, we'll do this exercise work in the next class. So for today only this much. Okay, thank you.